Hey guys, Grassman here, playing more Plants vs. Zombies. Right now I'm just playing through the normal game more. Later I'll do the two seed slot challenge more. And tomorrow will probably be Clash Royale again. So, adventure. Knight level 4. Sorry about the ads. So, we're playing through the game normally, so we can use whatever we want. So we go with that. Ice shroom. Walnut. You walnut. That. That and that. Let's go potato mine. Ice shroom, two fume shroom, walnut. I don't know how long the level will be. This is a longer level. Excuse me. Go wave one. Starting the graves. Thank you. know grave busters can only be planted on graves. I'm trying to plant it on the grave. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. Suburban Almanac. Keeps track of all plants and zombies you encounter. Night 5. No. Ever play a game called Whack-A-Zombie? It's just like hunting scrubs. You know those furry little rodents that dig holes in your lawn? Yeah, just like that. Instead of squirrels, it's zombies. Instead of a shovel, it's a mallet. Instead of me, it's you. Get some more sun, please. Thank you. No! Oh. No? There we go. Sorry if the ads are confusing or annoying. You know, shroom. And football zombies. Is there any music? Hello, music? Oh well. So Sunshroom. I can't go to the menu from here. So what do we need? There's football, so we need Hypnoshroom. So we go Sunshroom, ice, that, and then these two. Ice to fume walnut.
The zombies are coming. Brains.
Sorry about this, and sorry about the sniffling, I might be a little sick. Why does it take so long to charge, eh? I want to put him down as soon as possible. Fume shrooms are quite OP. Their range is still okay, and they do just as much damage as a pea shooter, but they also have pierce. Okay, a little bit more, please. Almost the end already. Still could eat this now. It's not extremely useful, but it gives me money. I guess we're just waiting. There it is. education. Long range shooter that hides when enemies get near. So now we can mostly bring in these guys. So one, you're the long ranged. Two of that. This level will probably be longer. Two scaredy shroom, a fume, a walnut. So I want two scaredy shroom lanes this time. There's like five graves. There's five graves all in that one lane. Oh, that's wrong. Going. is useless now. And there's the ice room. Phew! Excuse me. Temporarily immobilizes all zombies on the screen. I'm not even gonna get through night. We'll have done another, like, four levels. And again, I would recommend putting it up to double speed. And then you watch, like, two videos in the speed it would take you to watch one. So we'll take that. This one's really easy. I normally never even use ice shroom except for the zombie battle. 2, 1. There. Now we got a bit more room for them. Save up for the Grave Busters. Plug my phone. Defender there for a while. Or not. Thank you. That's more money. And I think we might still have time for one more level. Destroys a large area, leaving a crater in his wake. So let's do level 9. I'm gonna bring it back. I'm gonna pause it here and bring it back. Pause it right away and bring it back halfway. Because I don't want the video going for a few seconds too long and the whole thing corrupting. So, that. Gravebuster. Hypno and Doom. Okay, be right back, guys. And we're back. Kill him, please. So I was just really spending my money on a few grave busters. Don't know what happened to the music. That happens when I, like, try and pause and unpause the stuff. Busters. Fume shrooms, a few scaredy shrooms. Don't eat it, thank you. Thank you. much more. Okay, final wave. You know, for the one guy. How dare you? He was my final puff shroom. We've got to wait and replace it. There's no way I'm letting Symmetry go because of that. There we go. Symmetry, except for the crater. Hello, we would like to visit for a midnight snack. How does ice cream and brains sound? Sincerely, the zombies. Well, sounds great, guys. So, next time... Or, not next time. Next time we're doing the two-seat slot challenge. Next time here, we'll have to continue on with that. Remember to hit like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys!